Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Nice to see you.
All right.
Yeah, great. So today we're going to do some basic NLP, neuro-linguistic programming. This particular technique is MER, mental emotional release technique. It's also known as timeline release technique. So what emotion would you like to be rid of today? Anger, hurt, fear, sadness, connected to an event that happened in your life that maybe continues to play out?
Mm-hmm. Fear.
Fear, okay, great. Now, is it okay for your unconscious mind to release this fear and for your conscious mind to be aware of it?
Yes.
Okay, great. Now, let's first of all establish your timeline. So, where is your future? Can you point to that for me? Okay, so it's there. Okay, good. Now, where is your past? Okay, great. So it runs through this way.
Mm-hmm.
Three. Okay, perfect. All right, and you can close your eyes as needed or open them whenever you feel like it, okay?
Mm-hmm.
But sometimes it just helps to visualize.
Mm-hmm.
Are you a visual person?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
But you can remember a time when you were like a kid and you can remember what the house looked like and
mm-hmm.
maybe what
mm-hmm.
your mom used to wear.
Yeah.
Okay, good. So you're a visual person. All right, good.
Yes.
So I want you to float up, way, 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 way up above your timeline,
mm-hmm.
and identify the first time you felt this particular fear that you want to be rid of, that you feel was the actual root cause. And just take your time. I really want you to use all your senses with this. See what you saw. Hear what you heard. And feel what you felt. And when you have that, like at a 9 or a 10, as far as being present for you, just nod your head yes, and take your time.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, great. Now, is it a past life? Is it in vitro, meaning in the womb? Or is it later? Can you tell me what year, how old you were?
I was in my 20s,
mm-hmm.
late 20s.
In your 20s?
Yeah.
Is that the first time you remember it happening?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's when you got the message?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Do you hear that message? So you're also audio, you can hear very good too, as
mm-hmm.
well as see.
Mm-hmm.
All right, good. Now, as you floated way, way, way up high now, looking down, wave. You can actually wave hello, so you know you're up high. Extract the learnings and the positive lessons. The positive learnings and the positive lessons. And there can be more than one. And what we could do is open one of your hands so that you can place your positive learnings in that hand for me. The right hand is where your positive learnings will go? Okay, good.
Mm-hmm.
Each time you have a learning from that event, just tap it with your left hand.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So I know that you're filling up that right hand with positive learnings, positive lessons. Okay, good. Take a deep breath. Okay. What other learnings and lessons? Extract. Mm-hmm. Good. All right. Now, you can place your hand down here like that. Perfect. Now, imagine floating into your own eyes. In other words, seeing the event or the scene or any chain of events leading up to it where you felt okay. So leading up to that event. You got it? So you're looking down at the timeline through your own eyes at the event or any chain of the events that led from that. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, where you feel okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. Now, looking down at that scene, see what you saw, feel what you felt, and hear what you heard, as if it's happening right now, but an hour before. An hour before where you felt all right, and feel those emotions as if it is an hour before, right now. See it, feel it, hear it. Feel those emotions an hour before, and just nod your head yes when you have that, where you felt okay. Before you had any of the negative emotions, before you felt any of the fear, you felt okay, right? Can you remember what you were doing an hour before when you didn't have those feelings?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you got it?
Mm-hmm.
Good. And so as you feel where those negative emotions live, or where there's negative behavior from an hour before, is it gone?
No.
Okay. Let's float up higher, even higher, way up higher. Okay. Looking down at your timeline. When that event happened that triggered that fear,
mm-hmm.
go an hour before,
mm-hmm.
and how do you feel?
Fine.
Fine, right?
Mm-hmm.
You feel fine.
Mm-hmm.
Good. So as you feel fine right there, an hour before, where are those negative emotions? Can you find them?
In my body.
They're in your body right now?
Mm-hmm.
So maybe we need to float up even higher, and maybe an hour and a half back to where you were feeling okay. Feel what you felt when you felt okay. And see what you saw. Nothing bad is happening.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Are you still up high looking down?
Mm-hmm.
You're safe.
Mm-hmm.
Now, where are those negative emotions? And where is that negative behavior? Is it gone? You're not going down there again. You're just observing it.
Well, it's an hour.
Uh-huh.
Ahead of me.
Right. So where is it? Does it exist?
Not yet.
Right. But I'm talking about right now. And you know there is no time and space in the universe. It's all now.
Mm-hmm.
And you floated up above all time.
Mm-hmm.
And you're looking down.
Mm-hmm.
An hour before where you felt okay.
Mm-hmm.
Let your physiology know that it's okay to
mm-hmm.
feel okay.
Yes.
Yeah, it's okay to feel okay.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And you're in a safe, disassociated place right now, looking down.
Mm-hmm.
And just trust that. Trust that. So where do those negative emotions go?
I don't know.
Good. Good. So is it gone? An hour before.
I'm not sure.
Okay. Well, let's hold on to those positive emotions, okay?
Yeah, 1 hour before.
Yeah, 1 hour before everything
yes.
is okay.
Mm-hmm.
Now imagine floating back onto your timeline and float above that event.
Mm-hmm.
And notice how you feel. Those good emotions now.
Okay.
And how those negative emotions are still gone. Notice how you still have those good emotions of feeling safe.
Mm-hmm.
Notice how those negative emotions are still gone. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Now float forward, up, 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 and forward. On your timeline, sprinkling down those positive lessons and positive feelings and positive emotions, holding on to the positive emotions all the way from that event, all the way to the present moment. Just nod your head when you get to the present moment. Okay, good. Now, throw those positive and emotions and learnings like a bowling ball into the indefinite future on your timeline. And then float back into your body right now. Seeing, hearing, and feeling as you're feeling good right now.
Mm-hmm.
And notice how the negative emotions are gone at this point. There is where you hold that positive state. And this is what releases the emotions, the unwanted negative emotions. Now let's test it. Let's float back up, way, 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 way back up again. Yeah, there you go. I see you flying up high. There you go. You're flying like a bird up there. Now look down at your timeline into an indefinite time in the future where if this emotional trigger happened, you would have felt the other way, the negative way. But instead, notice how you bring your learnings and positive emotions into the future at an indefinite point in time. And notice how you feel. That if it would have happened in the past, and you're applying your learnings and your lessons. And how do you feel?
Better.
Better. Good. Good. I'm going to take you another step further. This is a little bit more advanced technique, but you're doing so well. Would you like to continue?
Sure.
Okay. Let's float back and up on your father's timeline.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
When he had a bad or negative experience
mm-hmm.
around this type of thing.
Mm-hmm.
And see what he saw and hear what he heard and feel what he felt. Now, can you extract the learnings?
Mm-hmm.
You can?
Mm-hmm.
And the lessons?
Mm-hmm.
And some lessons that you didn't see before and on your timeline?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Very good. Yes, and how does that make you feel?
Release.
Wow.
Letting go.
Mm-hmm.
Happier.
Happier. Mm-hmm. What else do you feel for your father right now?
Forgiveness.
Ah, nice. Why anything else?
Compassion.
Compassion, yes. Beautiful. Good. Now, just let's try one more thing, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go back to his previous generations. Can you do that?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe your grandfather?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Float up high above your grandfather's timeline
mm-hmm.
to an event where he had a negative or bad experience
mm-hmm.
around this
mm-hmm.
particular situation.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what that is.
Mm-hmm.
And are you able to extract any other learnings or?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Wow.
Yeah.
And how do you feel having this new knowledge and understanding?
I feel love and compassion for my grandfather and my father.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And do you feel that anywhere in your body?
I feel it in my back.
In your back? Okay. Would you like to release any leftover?
Yes.
Unresolved feelings from him?
Yes.
Good. Just apply those learnings. Let's do it with right going way, 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 way up high. And sprinkle your lessons and your learnings on both of your father and your grandfather's timeline.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine it's a bowling ball that when you throw it, it explodes.
Yes.
And it eliminates, dissolves, and dissipates and releases all negative emotions for your grandfather and your father around this situation.
Mm-hmm.
Nice, very nice. And can you hold your right hand open for me and place those learnings in here with yours?
Mm-hmm.
Great.
Yes.
Just tap your palm when you have them so I can tell when you're there. Good. Mm-hmm. ask you one more question, and you can tell me what you feel like you want to do. Do you want to go back in your mother's timeline at all?
Sure.
Do you feel like that has any relativity to
yes.
What, yeah? Okay,
mm-hmm.
Good. Let's float up above your mother's timeline now. Look down at her when you're way up there. When you're up there way better.
Yes.
Yeah. And see what you saw.
Mm-hmm.
Hear what you heard. Even smell the cooking. I know she was
mm-hmm.
a cook, right?
Mm-hmm.
And can you extract the learnings and the lessons for your mother? Put all those wonderful learnings into that right hand as you begin to recognize what they are.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Good. And how do you feel? Recognizing these learnings and lessons for your mother.
I feel thankful.
Okay.
Appreciative of her love.
Good. Good. Now let's, when you're ready, let me know when you're ready. You don't have to rush. It's okay.
Ready for?
To move to the next part.
Okay.
Now taking your learnings. Now open your left hand. Now I want you to imagine all the negative emotions in this hand, right?
Mm-hmm.
All the positive learnings, emotions,
mm-hmm.
and lessons in this hand. I want you to pour the positive into the left hand, and it just dissolves, right, and just rub it in. Good. Rub it in all together. All the positive dissolves and disintegrates. All the negative is gone. The positives neutralize. All the negatives, and they're gone. Did you visualize that?
Yeah.
Great. Perfect. Now, let's float way up high above your own timeline again.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Into a time, an indefinite time in the future, where something like might happen that hasn't happened, that has happened in the past that would have created these negative feelings. And what do you feel now with your new learnings and lessons?
More empowered.
Mm-hmm. More empowered.
More knowledge.
More knowledge.
Less afraid.
Less afraid. Mm-hmm. Great. Good job. Anything else?
Self-forgiveness.
Self-forgiveness.
Self-love.
Self-love.
Confidence.
Confidence.
Strength.
Strength. Beautiful. Great. So when you're ready, you can open your eyes and come back to the present moment right here and now, sitting here with me. Did great. So can you share a little bit about like what that process was like for you?
I can see how my dad and his father, my grandfather, transferred that information onto me.
Mm-hmm.
And I can see how he behaved according to his belief system, which he projected onto me, given his own upbringing,
mm-hmm.
and belief system and social systems, Catholic beliefs,
okay,
and all that.
Yeah. And cultural.
And cultural,
yeah.
Because
he was from another country.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I can see all of that and forgiving my dad for behaving or acting or saying or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
So it was very powerful.
Awesome. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Emotional, mental, emotional freedom.
Great. Thanks.
Thank you.